It is definitely bridal season here. And here we have a third bride. Sleep Church. Gives an indication of how hot it really is when the whole group is sitting here in the shade for a few minutes before we go into the church.
This is an inscription from the last reconstruction made to this church. Over the ages, fire, earthquake, and so on have damaged it. The greatest commissioners of work were the religious institutions. Because religious institutions were also things like that. And in order to build up this church were hidden two of the most ancient Byzantine books of religious procedures and codes. These are called the Codex, the Berat Codex. And these are one from the fraternity of local priests and local men. And especially during the Second World War, the Germans had a very strong interest in recovering these artifacts, these very precious. Made the priests swear on the icon of the Mother of God that they didn't know anything about it.
These frescoes are gorgeous.
To
keep away moths.
Yes, you see, it's so important for the entry.
This is where we're going to be eating lunch up here in Berat. Nice breeze. Very nice looking lunch. Recognize the stuffed pepper that looks like Berat again. Zucchini or aubergine. Baby zucchinis. Salad. It's all over the place up here in Berat. It's pretty unusual. All these brides that we've been seeing here up at Berat are coming in automobiles with Greek license plates.
I guess we are close to
Yep, here comes another one. Greek